you know what would make this perfect?
It wasn't.
No, if I didn't have to get up and go home.
That would require a place of our own.
No, you wish. No, all I'm talking about is sleepovers. Like me, your place, you at mine.
Your mum would love that.
Yeah, about as much as Larry and your bosses do. No, wait, don't go yet.
I have to.
Well, I thought you said you didn't have a shift tonight.
I don't. I've got paperwork to do.
It must be pretty important paperwork.
Yes, it is. I've decided to go for the detective's exam.
Really? Excellent. Excellent. Well, that's congratulations, I guess.
Well, I haven't got it yet.
No, you'll bolt it in. It's like uniform from time to time.
I knew you were only going out with me for one reason.
Hey, come here, I want to give you something.
Again?
No. Just close your eyes. Put your hand out. Now I know your birthday's not for a couple of days, but...
You didn't have to do that.
All right, give it back. That cost me $19.
No way. Can you help?
Yeah. Oh, great. Yeah, I really have to go to you.